I'm very, very honored to be an inductee and honored to join all the past inductees and my fellow members of the class of 2017. Tennis has been so great to me. It has given me so many opportunities and it's taught me so many lessons. Lessons that are applicable both on and off the court. Lessons that I often talk about with the students at my academy, but also to my family. It's optimism. That is having the right attitude. As you deal with adversity and negative moments, it's important to stay positive. The second is dedication. Taking the time to really devote yourself to whatever you want to accomplish. Practice, fitness, mentally being ready, and all the extra effort that it takes to succeed. That has been very important to me as well. Finally, but most importantly, comes passion. You can be optimistic, you can be dedicated, but most of all, you have to bring that special energy and desire to anything that you do. Everyone who stood on this stage before me and will stand here after me has had a passion for the sport of tennis. I found mine when I was 5 years old, and I'm dedicated to pass it on to the next generation.